So off we go in Beijing. 6 months ago, very few gave Australia a chance of living with Argentina. In the end, only a late save from Emi Martinez to deny Garang Kuol prevented extra time. And tonight, another great test for the Socceroos, Andy Harper.
Well, finally, we got the game going. It seemed to take a while, the pre-game festivities, but it is a big night for the Socceroos. Although there's no qualification riding on this, no points at stake to be invited to play against the reigning world champions with the greatest player on the planet is reason enough to be up for this one. And of course, a small matter of trying to seek some sort of redress for that round of 16 match in the World Cup, which really set Australia alight. What a fantastic run the Socceroos treated us to. Now let's see if they can get something back on the current world champions' wonderful football team that they are, of course.
Graham Arnold's mantra has been to keep the ball when you get it. Don't give away cheap possession. Let's see if his charges heed those words. A little stumble and there is no whistle. Argentina will continue. It's Leo Messi. Tonight, and it's happened inside the opening 2 minutes, and it is classic Messi. Incredible. He only needs half a chance and he punishes you.